Kenyan businesses affected by the COVID-19 pandemic will receive a $400 million funding from Vital Capital in collaboration with Kenyan investment mechanism KIM. The collaboration aims to provide financing for key sectors of Kenya's economy along with regional trade and investment opportunities. KIM is a 5-year program managed by Palladium, an international impact advisory and management firm, and funded by the US Agency for International Development. Mainly focusing on agribusinesses, KIM will place SMEs into competitive and growth-oriented value chains to foster the economic growth in Kenya. Vital Capital and KIM are seeking to identify and invest $5 million in at least 5 projects and thereby create 500 job opportunities.